IEDs, improvised explosive devices, are any type of normal military munitions that have been modified or can be crafted by the simplest means, and usually is intended to have explosive effect that is either intended to cause fear, harm, or to kill a target.
Counter-EO is our job is to go through threat assessment, find that explosive device, be it a conventional munition or an IED, and dispose of it in a safe manner.
Could be a drone dropping something. There could be something drifting in the water, something attached on the beach. Be a teddy bear with a bomb inside. Everyday things that look peaceful could be used as a weapon. To have a full chain of custody and the counter-IED role, you need to get the guys who are building the bombs.
Biometrics support the EOD community because the latent prints lifted from various objects are analyzed in the labs, and then they are also submitted to the biometric databases. Our contribution consists of developing and implementing an automated biometric identification system and train soldiers on how to use this in order to illuminate identities.
Which prevented Canada is to...
NCIA is extremely familiar with NATO's computer and information systems, so they can make sure that any application that we develop for biometrics here will be interoperable with NATO's overall intelligence and information systems.